Hello and welcome back to the forest. I'm gonna throw these in here. Might as well make use of them. Not sure what else to do with them. We can always take them out if we don't like them. I don't know, I kinda like the look. Oh, that's not. There we go. Here, I've got some of Virginia's room. And a couple there already. If nothing else, they're holding half logs for us to use somewhere else later if we need. So. Along the outside wall. And we're out of logs again. And I need a skull. Just the one. That's all I can hold. Still sneaking underneath them steps. Oh, we gotta replace these logs too. Once we're done this. Man, that finishes that one. I never noticed any. No, we're waiting on skulls. Never noticed any light from them, but I hope they make light. What else can we make with bones? Can we make a bone table? Skull lamp. Like a scarecrow. We should make a scarecrow out of bones. Looks like that's it. Can you make a bone bed? I want a bone bed. So we're going to need a few more logs. We're going to put doors, doorways, and doors. Water. I think we need a few. Sure how many we can make. Or how many we can hold. That many. No trees are really that close. Mm-hmm. swear I heard Virginia again. Having maybe like 3 log holders full. Probably have to cut more logs up then. Imagine how long this would take if you didn't have zip lines. Have to build a house about a quarter of that size. Get Calvin to help me again bring logs over here. But more here. Another 4. It. Oops, he grabbed it back. There's Calvin. Go, Calvin. Use the zip line. I better check and see if there's no cannibals out here. That one trap is set off. No. Oh. We're gonna have too many of these. I think Virginia's room is all done. Yep. Virginia running back. There's some kind of railing around here too, but I don't want that big thick railing down there. And this room's all done, so I got extra pieces. Extra pieces. That's okay. There you go, keep going. We'll put the log holders up here. Well, no, that zipline probably not going to stay there. Chop my floor again. That'll work for now. Doors, doors. I need a door down here. I kind of like that it's open and you can see out of it better, but it'll be cold in the winter. So would not have a ceiling, but we won't look up there. managed to launch all of those down into the water. Door there. No, I want that one. Pick that up. Can't add that back. Oh, that's not a doorway yet. Too much. Fool Calvin will go around this way. Cannibals, no. So we have to make some log holders for those. Put them here for now. I don't know that they will stay here. What's with that log holder? Tuck them back in here. Stick holder around here somewhere. At least they won't disappear now if we save and load in again. All the doorways are done? Maybe? Yes? Looks like it, except for the these two downstairs. Well, we're gonna put a railing back on our bridge. Shake your head at me, Calvin. There's a rotten fish still. Well, that's our half piece. Could we set our trap? I don't know where the cannibal went after it was. Just smacks them and launches them away. We need to eat. Yummy fish heads. Fish heads are yummy also. No rotten ones. I don't know why those are stacked away from the wall like that. Strange. And we got firewood in this one yet. There, that's how we'll store our firewood. Trap. This bone holder, I think, only has one bone in it. No, take it back. Pick that up. There we go. Oh. This inside. See if we can pick up all these bones. Virginia. It's a crappy thing about putting something next to a wall. Try and drop it with C, it tries to pick up the boards and stuff out of the wall. Looks like that's it. Oh, it says we're full of bones anyway. 15. Now we got 3 skulls here we could take. And we'll grab some more bones. We can complete some more. each door is going to take 1.5 logs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 for here. 9, 10. Well, we got company right here, and a lot of it. What am I stuck on? Oh, you're doing the throat slash to me, are you? Stamina left. Oh, we got a whole bunch of these big red ones. He's eating that one. Oh. So, I'll try something. If you light these guys up on the ground, I wish you didn't have to use Molotovs for that. So the hairspray was nice. Get that one joined in there. Oh, Calvin. Yeah, go walk in the fire, Calvin. Apparently he's fireproof. Whoa, I'm not. So did those guys burn up? Did. Where? Well, there they are. Well, I hope they come up with a. We're missing a skull. Better way to light them up than that. Tried the torch once. It didn't seem to work. Oh, now it is. I'm sure I tried it before, it didn't work. Oh. I disarmed him. Nobody else. It's like Christmas, you don't know what you're gonna get. Whole bunch of these on a shelf. not too good. I can't find them now. Oh, here we go. I only see bones. Skull. I don't remember where they were. That's the other pile. Thought they were over there. And well, I'll just do this then. I have to stab him. That's not working. Enough of that. What's up here, Calvin? You're backing up. Oh, we got more up here. Came up here for trees. We haven't got one yet. Later, go away. Closer. Get logs, drop here. Hurry fast, Calvin, it's getting dark. Calvin going. Calvin's gone. I don't know what he thinks he's doing. Too dark. Guess maybe that's why he went. Going back to the house. Too dark. Guess we could put a wall here. Maybe just like a... Oh, there's a big guy out there. And then we just leave that one section open. We could all shoot logs into here if we ever needed. Go to my room where the bed is. And he's still out there wandering around. Virginia is who knows where. Calvin, I don't even know what to say anymore. Yeah, I think I'll have to move them stairs over one, if possible. Do these at singles so it doesn't throw the other one out in the lake. Why it flips those around. It's not a huge deal. Virginia's coming back. Where'd that big guy go? Yeah, good job, Calvin. So I just heard him. Okay, there's Virginia. He must have wandered off. I thought I heard him grunt. Guess not. Back up. We will see him on the way up. Pretty bouncy, but I don't see him. Calvin, I don't know what to do with you. Logs here to drop over there, and you go all the way back. He's chopping. Was a case. Thought it was an end of a log. Got one more here. Well, there's a couple more here. better not be going back to the house to get those. And that's what it looks like he's doing. Where was his tree? Virginia still has a shotgun, so that's a good sign. Now, where is that Calvin? I'm gonna hit him in the head with my axe. Don't you dare. Come over here. Above us. Follow me. I'll go outside and then come back in. Dumbest person I've ever met, and that's pretty impressive. No, no, no. You come here. Stay hidden. Go hide in a corner somewhere. Had enough of you, Calvin. Yeah, perfect. Build four walls around you so you can't get out. Done. That's done. Some doors downstairs. Maybe that'll keep the babies and stuff from spawning in here. Is that gonna be considered indoors? Sure why that gap, but yeah, that'll work. We can still get logs in here if we need. that's going to somehow interfere with the logs. Well, we need two logs there. I prefer the weight to the inside. Or maybe outside, I don't know. Doesn't really matter. Sticks to make locks for the doors. Why is that not? Can't have an outside door or a front door. Virginia, what'd you do? Understand that at all. Nope. What's that doing? Why does that want to go there? I don't want it to go there. Damage somehow? Is that what doesn't show up as damaged? There, smack it. Oh, it must have been damaged. Goofiness is this. Thank you. No, I don't want one across there. I have no idea. Now we can only put one on there again. It's not something weird, like we can only have a certain number of doors, I hope. Nope. Well, we'll have to deal with that later. And that's a part one. Up in the rafters for later. I don't know if those worm guys damage it when they're in here. Flip around. Just hit everything. I guess that's what that was. Something somewhere was broken. Our trap's still down. So are those two. Have a stick. I'm assuming you have to be holding it. Want me to fix the railing yet? What were you doing? I thought we could put locks on these. Oh, I don't want to break it. Well, there we go. But that broke the door. Well, I'm supposed to put the door here, but... guess we only need them on the ground floor outside doors. That's full. Oh, it skulls here. Oops. Do we have bones on us? 15 bones. One that was on the shelf? Nope. And we have 15 bones. Company.
Please.
Some more skulls for us. Here. His head fell off. And they just go out. I hope they fix that. Pick that guy up. Where's burning? We need one more skull. And he disappeared. You could throw skulls. No, he just hold it out and shake it. Almost went in the fire when I switched. Okay. Missed him. Another one done. Virginia, I can hear running around. Are you gonna behave now? Some logs for railings. bothers me that that door is there, not there. And there's no more skulls. Severed head. Gonna quite have enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That trap is set off. Down here again. Log fell off the end. Well, it looks like Virginia's gonna keep the shotgun. If she is, I'm gonna try and go back and get that other one. That, and we get a whole bunch of ammo where we find the shotgun. One more there. some over there. It's a deer. Anymore. Come on, Virginia. It's getting dark. I can get Calvin to come up here. I just get him to put those in the log holder for me. What is the likelihood he's gonna follow me up there? No, he actually did. Sort of. So he just runs into the wall. Get logs, fill holder. And the railing is done. Fix that trap. Turtle, was that you? Still haven't seen what exactly it does. Flips up. Ah, sure, I'll let you have that one. Grab that one. No skulls. Take that with me. We can make a fireplace, but I don't think that can't do that anyways, not yet. So best I can do on those cold nights. I didn't want to light it. Get away from there. At least they can make a fire. Furniture, a comfy old stick bed. nice, beautiful sunset. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move these stairs over. Getting dark. Keep forgetting my bed is up here. I think you'll call that good for this video. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.